call back from Sanra.
Hello.
Hello, is that Mr. Miller?
Yes, speaking.
Hello, Mr. Miller. It's Gerald here. I'm calling you from SANRAL. I'm here to solve your problem.
Yeah, I hope you can solve my problem.
Okay, what is your problem?
I got a fine or an e-toll account stating I've been in Johannesburg on e-tolls for 475 rand.
Yes, okay. So what is your problem?
I live in Cape Town. I've never been to Johannesburg in my life, Gerald. So how the... Do I have an e-toll account?
My colleague that you spoke to earlier, was he of any help to you?
No, he was not. He's a dipshit.
I will resolve your problem for you, Mr. Miller.
Okay, well, hurry up.
Can I just put you on hold quickly?
Yes.
Please hold. We are experiencing a higher than normal call volume at the moment, which is what we always experience. So how can it actually be considered higher than normal? That is a damn good question. Please hold.
Seriously, what the f***?
Hello, sir. Were you asking a question?
I was asking, why am I waiting so long? These messages that you play back to me saying, I call volumes. Everything is I call volumes. Everybody hates you.
Okay, I just need to put you on hold again.
Why do you want me to put me on hold again?
Look, we're not the first company in the world to put somebody on hold, and this is not the first or the last time that you're going to be put on hold, sir. This is the part of the conversation where you need to listen to a little bit of crappy music.
Hi, you are being put through to the department that will not be able to help you.
What? I get a message like that. But the department that cannot help me, what the f***? You just think you can help me. And now you're putting...
Hello?
Hello, yes.
Hi, can I help you?
Yes, solve my problem. The Gerald, whatever that old f*** name was.
I can't help your problem because this is the department that can't help your problem. I seem to put you back on hold.
How is there a department that says you can't help me? Why do you work there then? What is it, you
f***? I'm just going to put you on hold.
No, who are you?
This is the part where we hope you put the phone down because we won't be able to solve your crappy problem.
What the f***? What is this? How do you tell me to you hope I put the phone down? I'm going to... Come on!
Hello?
Yes, who's this?
Are you still there?
Yes, I'm you.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Not on that! Solve my problem!
This is the part where we hope you put the phone down.
You shut it off! You don't see them, what the hell?
Hello?
Yes, hello, who are you?
Oh, he hasn't put down yet.
I'm still on the line, you little Will you solve my problem?
No, I haven't. I think you're getting too worked up, to be honest.
If you tell me that I'm getting too worked up, read your office. I'll fly to Johannesburg and I'll come and show you worked up.
Look, I'm a trained...
You are a trained...
No, don't know me.
I'll knock you the out, son.
No. No, look, I'm trained to deal with angry people, okay?
No, you are not.
I'm trained, and I think I need to heal you quickly. I need to...
heal me?
I need to...
What are you? Are you a televangelist suddenly?
I'll play you some calming music, and I think we'll be able to have a proper...
Solve my problem. I don't want calming music.
Relax and enjoy the calming music.
Solve my problem.
I think you need some dolphins and the ocean to create a positive aura around your person, Mr. Miller.
I do not need any dolphins to come. Now, stop my problem!
Hello, sir?
Yes?
You still worked up. I'm going to put you back on the dolphins.
No.
Can you just take a deep breath?
No!
Just please, just one deep breath.
Shut the up.
Can you just calm down and just take one deep breath for me?
No!
Hello?
Mr. Miller?
Yes.
You've calmed down. That's great. Now I can solve your problem for you.
Has it been solved? Yes or no?
Just hold on one sec for me, please.
Why am I holding?
Hi, I am surprised you have made it this far. Please repeat all of your information because the previous department did not record any of the information you gave them previously.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Hi, this is Jason.
Jason?
Yes. I just need to find out what is the problem, sir. I'm taking the call.
You sent me an e-toll bill of 400 and who cares? And I don't even live in Johannesburg.
Okay. Can you just hold on one second for me, please?
No! Jason!
Hi, we are the department that can actually help you. We are currently closed. Our office hours are from 8 p.m. to 5 p.m. But someone only really answers the phone between 1:35 p.m. and 1:37 p.m. So please take your problem and shove it up your butthole.
Butthole? Just take your problem and shove it up your butthole. This must be some sort of joke or a prank or this must be a joke.
Hello, Mr. Miller.
Yes.
Hi, it's currently 3:26. Could you call back tomorrow at 1:35, please?
Where am I speaking to now?
It might just be Wackhead Simpson 2.
No. No. Well, Wackhead, can I tell you something quickly?
Yes. Snap put me on hold. Touché, my man. Touché.